What's up, YouTube? Mitch Santona here with Platinum Edition Ultra Magnus. Alright, folks, this is Transformers Platinum Edition Ultra Magnus. Let's open this up. It's got a little Velcro thingy. This is a remold of the Weaponizer Optimus. Now, if you didn't like Weaponizer Optimus, you may not like Ultra Magnus, but I, however, did, despite the popular opinion of Weaponizer Optimus or whatever that thing was called. I liked it, and I'm gonna like Ultra Magnus, I can just tell. And plus, he comes with this giant Forge of Souls Prime, which looks really cool too. This is what the box looks like, and I got this guy from Big Bad Toy Store, and you can get yours there too, because I believe they still have these in stock. The box is dung up, but that is 100% my fault. When Big Bad ships stuff, it is very much bubble wrapped. I dropped this guy off my deck because I have butterfingers. Hopefully the figures are all beat up like the box is, though. So here we have Ultra Magnus in his vehicle mode. Nice big, about liter class size semi-truck with some big old smokestack looking things over here on the side. A big, almost looks like a big engine turbine here. Of course, that's the hammer folded up. But I like the Ultra Magnus colors. The wheels roll really nicely. It's a nice truck. Now, his gimmick is supposed to work in this mode. You're supposed to be able to push this and these things spring out, but mine seems to be stuck. The tolerances on this figure are a little bit off, on mine at least. Things are kind of not pegging in really nicely, but it's not the end of the world, and I'll get this gimmick to work one way or another, even if I gotta stick my nail in here and pry it out. Okay, so the button on mine totally does not work, but what's supposed to happen is this is supposed to flip down, which I don't think that button would do it anyway, because the way this pegs into there is like ridiculously tight. But that's what happens. This thing shoots out, the cannons spin, a little bit of light goes on in there, and if it worked correctly, that's how it would look. Alright, here we have Ultra Magnus in his robot mode. I love the way this looks. The colors are fantastic. It's very Ultra Magnus-like, especially the remolded shoulder pads and head. The face and the shoulder pads there. I think parts of the chest are a little bit remolded too. I could be wrong, but this just looks extremely impressive to me. Love the giant hammer. I wish you could hold it rather than having like a handle off the back of it. But yeah, other than that, I think the only gripe I have about this guy in this mode is that I kind of want his hands to be white, just because I don't know. I don't like the red hands, but that's just me. Of course, just like Weaponizer Optimus, he does have a little bit of a gimmick in this mode, in that if you push this button on his waist, he's got some spinning cannons and LEDs. Let's see if we can get that to work. Ooh, that's cool. Just want to show off this little Forge of Soulless Prime. This thing is nice, man. It's nice and big and thick and heavy, and it's like the size of a judge's gavel. Order! That's going to do it for this review, people. This has been Platinum Edition Ultra Magnus from Transformers Prime. I gotta say, I really, really do enjoy the look of this figure. It looks fantastic. A very cool Ultra Magnus to add to my collection. I'm a fan of Ultra Magnus and that character, so this guy is going to just look fantastic. I love that big forge right there. He's got a little bit of quality issues in his alt mode on mine, but that just could be my figure, so I wouldn't let it deter you. In fact, go to Big Bad Toy Store and get one for yourself. There's a link below. Click that thing. Get yourself Ultra Magnus today. You are going to very much enjoy it. I will see you guys later for some more Transformers fun.